This is a quick beatdown. The strategy of this deck is simple. Overwhelm the opponent by equipping spells onto monsters that can generate synergy effects with equip spells. First up is the famous Maha Vailo. When he is equipped with a spell, he gains an additional 500 attack for every equip spell equipped to him, meaning a simple Axe of Despair puts him over 3000 attack points. The next monster can attack multiple times in one battle phase, up to the number of equip spells equipped to him plus one. His name is Armed Samurai Benkei. Unlike the rest of the monster lineup, he has relatively low stats, but he can make up for that when we just spend enough resources in form of equip spells on him. Martezza the Zapper and Hayabusa Knight in contrast have a base attack of equal to or over 1000 points and can both attack twice. That's it for the main beaters. Next up are some staple monsters. I play one Magician of Fate to recur important equip spells, one Exiled Force for spot removal, and one Breaker the Magical Warrior for spell and trap removal. Reinforcement of the army searches out Martezza the Zapper, Hayabusa Knights, Benkei, and Exile Force. Now onto the equip spells. It shows one Mage Power, one United We Stand, triple Axe of Despair, triple Big Bang Shot that does piercing damage besides raising the attack stats, and for bypassing the opponent's monsters by allowing us to attack directly is one Shooting Star Bow Seal, with whom we potentially attack for game. Last off, I picked one Wicked Breaking Flamberge Bau. When equipped to a monster, whenever we destroy an opponent's monster in battle, we get to negate its effects with Wicked Breaking Flamberge Bau. For staple equip spells, I chose Premature Burial and the one Snatch Steel, allowing us to reorganize our equip spells on the field, as well as clearing back row, is Giant Runades, which we could potentially up to 2 or 3 copies. Solemn Judgment lets us negate opposing Snatch Steals, Mirror Forces, or even Heavy Storm. Next up is the Trinity, Pot of Greed, Graceful Charity, Delinquent Duo, one Nobleman of Crossout, one Mystical Space Typhoon, one Torrential Tribute, one Mirror Force, and one Ring of Destruction. That's it for the deck, and as always, the decklist can be found in the video description. Thank you for watching!